Soraham. Rice. I hate rice. Whoa.
I'm not really sure what a pomelo is, but it's you.
Already pomelo. Nice round lemon.
Nine pound.
9 pound lemon.
Nice round.
You got nice.
We're growing these nutritious sweet potatoes above ground.
Eggplant tree.
Produces larger potatoes.
Growing toward a world record. Oh. Squash.
We're growing lettuce.
Squash looks just like the eggplant.
Look, sweet potatoes and peanuts.
Why are they have them together?
We can produce over 27,000 heads of lettuce and
peanut.
In this one small area.
Sweet potato. Blueberries!
You forgot the blueberries. Blueberries.
Lettuce.
Blueberries. Here's something you don't see every day. Tomatoes growing on trees. These plants were originally developed by Chinese scientists.
Tomato trees.
One of ours lived 16 months and produced over 32,000 fruits.
Some sort of swivelly thing.
Peppers served in the restaurant.
Dwarf peppers.
They're all different types of peppers.
I feel like I'm in Wonka land. Smiling nutritious film technique. I don't know what that means. Big leaves. Cucumbers.
Oh, look at the pretty flowers on them.
Cucumbers. There are no cucumbers.
Yeah, they're right up there.
Oh, there they are.
The future of agriculture includes some high-flying ideas like the ones you see here. The aquaponics system on your left integrates hydroponics with aquaculture. The fish provide a source of natural fertilizer for the plants, and the plants help keep the water clean for the fish.
Micheys. We're eating breakfast.
Up to film, okay.